Father's Day is around the corner, and consumers are expected to spend a record-high $22.9 billion this year to honor Dad. Some out-of-the-box ideas to make Father's Day fun and affordable in Tuesday's Watching Your Wallet, tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.